first, he admits he murdered a Venetian casino executive and critically injured another one. Well, good evening, everyone. I'm Todd Quinones.
And I'm Trisha Keene. The cold-blooded shooting at a company picnic happened back in 2018. And today, Anthony Wrobel learned just how long he will spend behind bars.
Well, 13 investigative reporter Joe Bartels now joins us live with all the details. Joe.
Well, Todd, Trisha, the sentencing was incredibly emotional. Victims and family members spoke about why they think Anthony Wrobel should spend the rest of his life in prison. For more than 2 hours, former Venetian Sands car dealer, 44-year-old Anthony Wrobel sat there and listened to it as those impacted the most by his crime addressed the judge. Wrobel pleaded guilty to the 2018 shooting at Sunset Park when he shot and killed Venetian executive Mia Banks and critically hurt Table Games executive Hector Rodriguez. Wrobel then dumped his car at McCarran and turned up 800 miles away in Texas weeks later. Investigators say in the days before the shooting, he planned and targeted those he hurt.
She was never one to speak negatively about anybody. She always gave everyone the benefit of the doubt, but she also never let people walk all over her. In the 19 years, 11 months, and 15 days that I knew my mother, she taught me so many valuable lessons.
My belief of reading the evidence was that Mr. Wrobel went to the park looking for the bosses. It wasn't, you know, just any particular individual. It was looking for the bosses.
Judge Douglas Herndon there handing down a lifetime sentence with a possibility of parole. Now, Wrobel must spend at least 20 years behind bars before he is eligible for release from prison. Joe Bartels, 13 Action News.